beautiful union of our churches came possible in your own sweet time. Lord, we pray that you would just help us to accomplish the task that you have assigned to us and to provide us the laborers that would reap the great harvest that is plentiful out there so that we could invite them to your kingdom. Please keep our hearts pure and focused toward the goal. And please cleanse our hearts, for we would not be able to achieve the purpose you have set up for us if we have unclean hearts. So we confess our sins right now to you and claim your promise that if we confess them, you are faithful and just to forgive us of all our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Lord, we now come to you with humble hearts, asking for forgiveness for all our sins that come to mind, like our anger, our unfaithfulness, bitterness, resentment, hostility, and unforgiveness. And please replace this with forgiveness, affection, and love towards one another. For all these things we ask, in the name of your mighty Son, Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen. What a wonderful evening tonight. Are we ready to worship?
Yes. Yes.
Can we all please stand up?
Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say, again I say, rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say, again I say, rejoice.
Thank you.
You for who you are. stand it here in your presence, thinking of the good things you have done. Waited here patiently just to hear your still small voice again. Holy, righteous, faithful to the end. Savior, healer, redeemer, even. I will worship you, for who you are. I will worship you for who you are. I will worship you for who you are. Jesus,
church.
I will worship you for who you are. I will worship you for who you are. I will worship you for who you are.
Without him, we are nothing, and who without you, we shouldn't even be here. So let us open our hearts and commit ourselves to him.
Into your hand, I commit again with all I am. For you, Lord, yeah, you hold my hand into the palm of your hand, and I am yours forever. Jesus, I believe. Thank you.
the reason that I live, the reason that I sing. Jesus, I believe in you. Jesus, I belong to you. You're the reason that
seasons we are in right now, the Lord has remained faithful. He is a refuge. He is a rock. He is our Redeemer. Cover me with your hand.
hallelujah to the Lord.